Stuff that 5 years ago would be alien to us, but in another 5 years will seem completely indispensable. This is the new Mercedes E-Class, and it's full of stuff that you're probably gonna want.
First, the shape. It's rather pleasant. I've never really been a fan of Merc's looks until recently. Apparently, the design guys wanted it to look like a coupe for a couple of reasons. One, so buyers will presumably think